Dear students and learners, welcome back to my lecture series on this YouTube channel English Mania. So this video lecture is about icebreakers from the poem 2.3 The Inchcape Rock, which is prescribed to you in your 12th class English textbook. So let's see the first question, that is prepare a word register related to marine life. So you are supposed to write words related to marine life. First one is already given, that is sailors. So second is mariner, then ship, boat, sail, deck, wheel, keel. So these are some words which are related to marine life. Let's see another question. The functions of a lighthouse are, first function is already given, that is to show the direction. And another functions of a lighthouse are to warn of danger and for navigation. Now let's see another question, that is discuss in pairs the various famous rocks in the world and mention the places where they are. So you need to write famous rocks name and the place where they are. So first one is already given, that is Balancing Rock. So it is situated at Mahabalipuram. And the second one is Vivekanand Rock, that is situated at Kanyakumari. And two places I left for you. Just Google it and write it down. Another question is personal response type question. Narrate in the class a story about someone who destroyed or spoiled someone else's good work. Now let's see the last question from the icebreaker section, that is discuss in pairs or in groups the following expressions, take the help of your teacher. So these are certain expressions given to you. First one is as you sow, so shall you reap. Jaisa boonge, vaisa paonge. Crime gets its own punishment. Crime jo hota hai uski ek alag hi punishment hoti hai. Bura jo karega wo usko bhuktega. थर्ड वन इज़ वॉट गोज अराउंड कम्स अराउंड. इसका मतलब भी यही होता है कि आप जैसा करोगे वैसा पाओगे. टिट फॉर टैट यानी ईट का जवाब पत्थर से देना. इविल डिक्स अप इट फॉर अदर्स बट फॉल्स इन टू द सेम. वो कहते हैं ना कि दूसरों के लिए गड्ढा खोदोगे तो खुद ही गिर जाओगे. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ़ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब द चैनल प्लीज़